thing of Radeon HD Power Color 6450. I had ordered this from Flipkart. It said I'd get it in 4 to 6 business days. I got it on the 5th day. Let's quickly unbox it. This is the receipt I got this card. Here the card itself says it has 1 GB DDR3 memory, 3 years warranty. Let's quickly unbox it. Here is the card itself. It does not have a heat sink. That's why it does not consume more energy. The original versions of it had a heat sink, but the Power Color build quality does not support a heat sink. It's an energy saver version. Here is the driver CD for it. Here's the quick installation guide. Guys, let's open this card. I'm holding by its sides. You should not basically touch the circuits. The moisture on our hands can spoil it. Here is the card. These are the various slots. See, as I said, it does not have a heat sink. So it's a budget card. I got it in 2,800 rupees. For casual gaming, you can have it. It can play games in low to medium settings. So if you're a casual gamer, go for it. Thank you.